Alright guys, welcome back. This is another episode of Black Ops 6589 here. And we are continuing on with Metal Gear Solid 3 on the DS. I think I saw something. No, you didn't. Ooh, you didn't see anything. So, I think I'm at the cabin, the log cabin. Yeah, you are seeing things. Or maybe this is this stage where we detour to it. Should probably go prone. Oh, no, it's right here. Okay, that's perfect. So we are sneaking to this cabin. Like I said, I had a weird dream as a kid that I vaguely remember seeing this map. I might have seen it, like, you know, like a snippet of the multiplayer map, because this is the one of the multiplayer maps. Yeah, it's just pretty cool that I just happened to stumble upon it, and I'm like, what? Because I had no idea there was two different places. So we're going to get the machine gun here. I think we get it early. Or the shotgun, because we're missing the shotgun. So we might get the shotgun in this one. And I'm hoping we get thermals. There's a guard up here. I don't know how they didn't hear that. So we're going to rush it. Ooh, there's a guard right there, too. Is that a guard? Thought it was. Yeah, it might have been a guard. No. So we're gonna go under here. There should be a wooden entry for us to get in. So we keep crawling, and Snake's kind of hungry. I don't remember where their pantry's at. We keep crawling until we find it. There's just a floating crocodile head. Don't mind us. Is it over here? It's over here. Is it? It's very distinct looking. I think it's like a different color panel of wood. Yeah. So, we're getting really close to the end fight, which it's not gonna be the end. Spoiler alert. See-ish. There's nobody here. All right, so we're gonna wait for this guard to come over here. Snake is really hungry, but if you sit in the box, you regain stamina and health. But you guys didn't know that. Snake is really hungry, if you guys couldn't tell. His tummy is saying that he is hungry. Wow. Should've do this again. I'm gonna run it. There's another way you can get on the roof, too, so. I just get some ammo real quick, and, yeah. I'm surprised with the European extreme that they don't have more guards sitting up in here. Alright, so let's try this again. We're already at the freaking 4-minute block. Oh my god. I just need to do this just to get some ammo real quick. That's all we need, ammo and equipment. And these guys are not participating well. Alright, so I got 7 rounds. Ooh. We might just go with a knife. I've been trying to hold someone up, but it's not working too well. So let's try one more time, and we're at the 5-minute mark. Yeah, so definitely this game is unique. Obviously, if we had a real 3DS, we could use the stereoscopic effects, you know, the 3D effects and stuff. But yeah, boxes are definitely king. They hold doors open for you. The enemy doesn't see ya. I don't know how he noticed us. Whatever, we're gonna go to the other area. I'm not spending another 10 minutes just trying to get through another area. East, so let's back out. We just gotta go to the right. Up and to the right. Savyazhi. Sorry, I'm trying to read the Russian. The Russian is not that good. It's enough to get me in trouble, we'll say that. Alright, so let's keep going. No, you didn't. Yeah, you're right. So there's a tripwire right there, as you can see. As you can see here, tripwire there, and I think that one's the noisemaker though. Socorrevento, Soverino. So here's where the Ocelot unit is. We're gonna save. So all we gotta do is just make it all the way up north. And I don't remember where any of these guys are at. So we have 9 shots of the Mark 22, which, by the way, that's actually based off a real gun. I believe it's the Smith & Wesson 692 or something like that. Well, 692. It's something weird. It actually does have a slide lock. So when you shoot one round, it just doesn't rack the slide back. It was actually used with, I think, the Navy SEALs, because they wanted to shoot some of the suppressor, be pretty reliable. Obviously, they didn't really catch on that much. I think it was a 9mm, too. It's a cool-looking gun. So we're crawling just to keep our camo index pretty high. And, yeah, so this is, I think this is way easier to do it this way than it is with the ends. So there's different ways you can fight the ends. You could shoot with the wheelchair, like I said. You could actually skip ahead of the... Who's saying that? Must be seeing things. Yeah, you're right. Do you want to keep crawling? Oh, he's probably above me. So it also rains too in this area, which is cool, you know. Do 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 do. Sabido. All right. So we're almost done. I think there's just two areas that we have to crawl through. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I personally love Metal Gear Solid games. As you can tell, I would like to get more games running, but emulators are so finicky, especially if you run Linux. I'm running Linux Mint, and I've had this computer since like 2017, 2018 or something like that. So now if we had the Ents camo, so if we non-lethaled him, so what you get, actually, I take it back, you don't have to non-lethal him, you have to hold him up with a shotgun. So what you have to do is, you have to run, sneak up behind him, so you have to use the spirit camo. You have to hold him up with a shotgun. Ooh, there's a guy right there. To hold him up with a shotgun. Yeah, you have to hold him up with a shotgun, and he'll give up his camo that way. And that's the only way you do it. You can't hold him up the handgun, sniper rifle, machine gun, anything like that. It has to be a shotgun for some reason. So far we're actually doing pretty far. I think we're about at the halfway point. Am I even going the right way? Oh shoot. That was close. Alright, so we're gonna keep crawling because everyone wants to see your butt. There's a guy up there, I think. Nope, I gotta go back this way. Yeah, you are. And it tells you how many enemies are in the area. Oh, I was right. Or no, I wasn't. Let me go up this way. We're just extremely low on ammo, which is not good. But yeah, definitely the end. Oh. There we go. I did see that. It's the enemy. I don't know where this guy went. Come back here. Ah. Stuck up right behind me. So let's go hang to the right. Alright, so what are we at? 13 minutes? I just like to have the videos too long because it just takes me forever to upload. Alright, so this guy's over here again. Just lost them. Yeah, as you can tell, there is a slight reflection, which is cool. I think he's right there. You know, if they're laying in the sun, you can see their slight reflect, or the scope effect. Oh, he's right. It's down here. There's the arrow, by the way. So we're gonna keep moving. I'm trying to avoid all these guys at all costs if I can. There should be a guard or an ocelot unit guy up here. I think he's behind that tree up ahead. But yeah, the first person movement is new to this game with Metal Gear Solid 3. There's a guy right here. Oh my god, snake. That was funny. All right, so let's try that again. actually, we're going to try it in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you later.